on the leaf, guys. Oops. Camera's a little bit off, a little bit tonight. Hello, guys. Welcome to the Friday edition. Woo, I'm so glad it's Friday. Whoops, I almost tossed her out of my hand. Sorry, girl. It's okay. I'm used to it. I'm used to going in the air with that. Oh, thank you. No, he wasn't talking to me. He was talking to me because I'm the one in the dress. Oh, I think he was talking to both of us. Okay, whatever, purple. Anyways, guys, I know you guys are probably wondering what I did today. I worked today. I kind of got a lot of stuff done. As you guys can see, wearing a nice dress today. And for many of you that haven't seen me for a while, do you guys see anything that looked a little different? For those that may not notice the things that are new, the tree's new, and the lighting system right behind is new. Only because, well, we had a lot of, problems with the lighting. Because my old tablet was kind of causing it not to go so well. So now with the new lighting, we're doing okay and we're back in business, guys. Thank you. The only problem with the tree here, it keeps hitting on me. Every time I'm doing a broadcast, it's always leaning on me, touching me, and whatnot, guys. So I think I better tell it to kind of move a little bit. There, I got him to move a little bit, or she. I don't know if it's she or he. Anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get into the poetry reading now. The poem is called A Future Unknown. It was actually just written this past year, actually, on June 17, 2017. So it was just written last month. So here we go, guys. Future Unknown. I do not know where my writing career is going to go from here. It is a work in progress I am on. I hope to have my poetry books and my stories out in the next years for people to read and hopefully see me in person. The road is long and hard, but I know I'll get there. I do not want to be a failure in God's face for not completing my mission or duties to Him that He has placed on me since the beginning. I'm going to read it one more time, guys, because now when I upload this video now, I always read twice now because, well, one viewer commented on YouTube that they like it when I do that, so I decided, well, I think I'm going to start doing that from now on. So that way, in case if you caught, you lost something, or you didn't get everything, at least you guys can hear me do it a second time. So here I go. I'll just read the title, but I won't say when I wrote it, because I said that in the beginning, so. Here we go. The future unknown. Future unknown. I do not know where my writing career is going to go from here. It's a working progress I am on. Hope to have my poetry books and my stories out in the next years for people to read and hopefully see you in person. The road is long and hard, but I'll get there. I do not want to be a failure in God's face for not completing my mission or duties to Him that He has placed on me since the beginning. I don't know if you guys felt the oomph in that or enjoyed it, which I hope you guys did. Still remember writing these. I guess, I think this was written before my book came out or after. Pretty much kind of enjoyed writing that. I sure hope you did feel the oomph in there, which I hope so. Which anyways, guys, I am back tomorrow night, Saturday night, at my regular time, guys, 8:30 p.m. Pacific time. And I got some news to tell you guys about, but it's not very good. Today when I came home, I kind of saw something I shouldn't have saw, but I did. I don't know if many of you know this, but I had a pet or something like that named Charlotte Bond, who I named. I found her dead in the aquarium when I came home, so I'm a little sad tonight because I miss my girl right now. I miss coming up to the I miss coming up to the glass and putting my face in her face, and she always moves a claw like this at me. She's like this. She's like, for many of you that may not know what I'm talking about, you guys can go to my broadcast. You guys can see the video. That's true. We only have like one video or a couple videos with her in it, which I'm pretty sure that we're going to probably buy another one, but the magic will be done or something. But I hope that, hope we'll have another star, which I hope it's another girl, so that way it'll be easy to name, because if it's a boy, it's going to be hard, because, well, sometimes when I name my pets, I like to name them after somebody that I know. So we'll see about that, guys. I'll keep you guys in the download on that. And I know people are going to be sad now to know that Charlotte White is gone now. Kind of put her in your prayers. Even though she's just a animal, I still consider her as a part of my family, sort of. My family here, which Miss Purple here is kind of sad too, aren't you?
Yeah, I miss her.
I know. Mwah. Anyways, guys, let me go ahead and do the closing remarks. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. And that is a wrap. Join me on the flip side or the tech side or for some of you, and also in memory of Charlotte Bond tonight. So I hope she is up there in heaven watching my show, and I guess I wouldn't say cheering me on, say more of snapping her little claws, going like this. She's probably like this, like, yeah, my mommy did a good job tonight, yeah. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys all tomorrow night.